It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon. Number
20, Daniel Caligari. For a long period, this was a place where Manchester United seemed to be totally unbeatable. But then they've had one or two changes of management, of course, which is always likely to happen when Alec Ferguson retired after so many years. And some of the visitors have been able to come away with points which they would never have expected to get in the past.
Yeah, maybe the fear factor has diminished, and it's up to the manager that's in place at the time to try and build that back up again. For my part, I never scored here, so it wasn't a favourite ground of mine.
This is the home team lineup. The player just behind the front two is going to have a lot of influence if they can get the ball to him.
Yeah, it's the classic number 10 role, really, isn't it? And if he can get on the ball and find some space, more than capable of slipping in passes to those two strikers.
This is how the visitors shape up. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Thank you, Old Trafford. Enjoy the game.
Well, we're underway here. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. I don't really need to tell you, but this is Maradona. Makes a challenge here. Khedira. Here's Shevchenko. Put in from the wide area. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender, and he couldn't. He can only put it behind for the corner. Goes for it with a fist. Khedira. Here's the shot's on. That is a supreme save at full stretch. And coming up now, a corner. Cleared away by the defender. Griezmann, Dybala, Mertens, he went in well. Backing his own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. Here's Michael Laudrup. Ronaldo, crafting the through pass. Dybala, an excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffuse the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
That's a turnover in play. Khedira. Michael Laudrup in possession. Now Pedersen. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Pedersen. Khedira. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. He's a fine goalkeeper, Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. Here's Desailly. Now Maradona. Raja Nainggolan. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Trying to switch on the attacking power. And oh, it's easy here for the keeper. Daniel Caligiuri. Ronaldo. Dybala.
Felipe Luis. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
Corner given.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Defended well.
Onto the ball here, Desailly.
Felipe Luis.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Dybala.
What a fine save. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
They've gone short with the corner.
Whipped in from the wide area.
Short corner.
Griezmann. Looking for teammates in the middle.
So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Griezmann. Maradona now, promising build-up until that challenge. So the referee awards a free kick. Griezmann. Caligiuri. Raja Nainggolan. Griezmann.
Felipe Luis.
And just as well, the approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Desailly. Now Blanc.
Nainggolan.
Ronaldo.
That's a wonderful tackle.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Now Maradona.
Griezmann. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Corner given. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Put into the middle.
It's not really away from the threat here.
Michael Laudrup in possession. Felipe Luis. Attacking well here. Dybala.
Diego Maradona. Mertens! Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Goal for the host. Michael Laudrup in possession. It goes to Shevchenko.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Now Maradona. That sense of anticipation when the ball goes to Maradona. Dybala.
Felipe Luis.
Dries Mertens in the middle.
3 minutes.
And it's out for a corner.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Griezmann. Delivery to the far post. cleared away by the defender. Mertens. It's an attacking move from him, and it's keeping them on the front foot. Indeed, but the, well, the referee... Time and it's and here we go, the referee's blown his whistle and we're off for the second half. And here they are on the attack, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Raja Nainggolan. And here he is, Diego Armand, in behind the defenders. Well, deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Well, that is another corner. They've gone short with the corner. Griezmann. Promising build-up until that challenge. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Easy sitting where we are. The counter-attack looked on, but they didn't see it down on the pitch. Can he clear his lines now? Raja Nainggolan. Good forward play from them. Maradona now. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
And they've got it away from the danger. And it's with Shevchenko. Griezmann. Ronaldo. Mertens. Oh, he's a Mertens! Up for grabs here. A chance to break away now on the counter. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Now Pedersen. Jordan Henderson. It's Michael Laudrup. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Ben Mee. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Ronaldo. Proper tackle that. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Pick his spot now. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Great goal.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Restarting at 2-0. Ben Mee. Dybala. Raja Nainggolan. That's good movement forward here. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Dembele. Shevchenko. Dembele. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Henderson.
Jordan Henderson. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. On the attack here. And Shevchenko's caught offside. Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. They've got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match. Lock in possession now. Alexis Sanchez. Here's a chance to attack. Dybala.
Griezmann. It comes out off the...
We say so often we get the benefit of these replays. And the assistant, of course, has one chance to see it. Did he get it right, Alan?
Oh, just about. I mean, that is a great call from the official over there. There wasn't much in it. A few inches, really.
Well, this attack has got a bit... Griezmann. Dembele. Jordan Henderson. Dembele. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Dybala. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Guiding the pass through. And the goal... Well, he's turned it onto the frame of the goal. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. That was close. The referee had a very good look at that, but he's got away. And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now. Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser. Khedira. Shevchenko now. That is a clever pass, and he might be in here. Now Dries Mertens. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Dybala. Good vision here. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Dybala. Well, that would have settled the game, Alan, I think, to go two in front at this late stage.
Well, I think he thought he'd scored there, took it a little bit too easy, a bit too casual.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Felipe Luis. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case. Steered through. He's threading it through. In goes Draxler. It could be a chance. Remarkable. They've equalised against the balance of the match. But recognising the need that they had to push extra players on to try and find a way through, and they've conjured up a goal out of very little. Extra time coming up now, and off we go into the extra.
And it looks dangerous.
Now Pedersen. Julian Draxler. This could be a chance. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Guiding it through. He's coming forward with some danger. Raja Nainggolan. Allen. Mertens. Messi. Messi! Out in front of goal. Allen. Mertens. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. He's within range, and the crowd know that. Now the shot! Wonderful finish. Very good game, 3-2. Michael Laudrup in possession. Ben Mee. Now they've got to defend this corner. Corner's taken. Draxler! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Cut out the pass. We've got two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Sanchez! Sanchez! And that's 15 minutes left to go now then, second period of extra time. Dybala. Allen. Cleverly done. Here's Desailly. Now Pedersen. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Khedira. And that's a turnover in play. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game. Up for grabs here. Nice interplay between the two of them. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Raja Nainggolan. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Alexis Sanchez. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Probing pass. Dybala. And the ball's in. It's a goal. Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it. Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Ben Mee. Allen. Out it goes wide to Messi. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Good, strong tackle. Dybala. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Oh, what a shame. They had numbers forward too for that breakaway. Done well under pressure here to possibly a booking this. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Headed it well, just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time, maybe he'll bury that.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, they're in a good position here. In a very... occasion for you, longer than perhaps we anticipated with the extra time, but it's finally come to an end. Dybala.